Okay. Do we go this way? I think the maze changed since it was last. I think it changed on us. Okay, can't go that way. Okay, this way maybe? And there's the box location. Then we go this way and this way. Nice. There's good old stamina up. Yeah, maybe I could try and get Mule Kick from the witches. And then I could try and get like the Galil or the A94 or something. Pack a punch it. Just to have like a backup weapon. Because I do need a good weapon as a backup weapon. Just in case I get overran, I could just switch to it and just annihilate the zombies. Okay, double pack a punch that gun. What about this gun? Nope. Okay. So, how do we use the noob tubes on this? Five maybe? Yep, there it is. Five. Nice. Oh, jeez. Did not want to do that. Okay. I believe this is the first time I've ever pack a punched this on Black Ops 2, the M16. I think I remember a while ago saying that I've never actually bought this weapon before on this game. Okay, so let's go this way. How much ammo we got? So 390 in this and 300 in this. Okay, so not too bad. Not too bad on ammo. This gun is 4,500 though, but it's always a good idea to pack a punch a wall gun, especially if you're doing a challenge, because then you can just buy ammo for it. Because for a challenge, they like this, like the assault rifle only challenge where you can buy an assault rifle off the wall, it's always good to buy it and then pack a punch it, because you shouldn't need any points at all unless you happen to go down and then you need to buy your perks back. But if you have a good pack-a-punched weapon that you can buy off the wall during a challenge, you'll have an easy time. But sadly, you don't have the option for like a two-box on the challenge or whatever. You sadly cannot buy those off the wall. Is there any wall weapons that's in the box? I can't think right now. I don't think you can get any weapons from the box that you can get on the wall. Now that I think about it. I know you could on the older zombie maps, but I don't think you can on Black Ops 2. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure you can't. Trying to think now. Because I know the PDW you can get off the wall on Die Rise and Buried, but you can get from the box on Mob of the Dead and Origins. And you cannot get off the wall on those two maps. So I believe it's the same on all the other guns as well. Okay, there we go. But like I said, correct me if I'm wrong. I'm pretty sure that's the case. Nice. What's this gun even called? We got the score cursor right there and the WN right there. WN also stands for win. And the FN... foul is the fun, isn't it? Yeah, I think it is. I think FN is supposed to be fun. I don't know. Okay, so let's try and see if we can get monkeys real quick. But we are halfway done with the challenge already. Going through this challenge pretty fast. What did we get? We got a pistol. Okay, this was a part of the deal. Oh my gosh. Nice. Okay, nuke. Why not? Why not just get the nuke? We don't need, like, any points or anything right now. Now it's just trying to get through the rounds as quickly as we can. Now, I do not like being over here. Yeah, the WN's pretty good if you aim down sights, but it's kind of bad if you try and hip-fire it. Okay, how good is this? Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Let's use the noob tubes for a little bit. Oh, jeez. Okay, that nearly killed me. Note yourself, do not use it 5 feet away from you. Bad things will happen if you do that. Round 16, coming at ya. Oh, dear. I think I just heard Leroy's cell lock, so I think I accidentally locked him up. Yes, I did. Die. Nobody cares about him anyway. We don't need him anymore. This gun's fun to use. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Did not hear that zombie come behind me. I love Vulture A though. You could just give money, points, ammo. Don't know why I said money and points, like that was two separate things. When it wasn't. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh my gosh. Let's see how good these noob tubes really are. Whoa, lot of crawlers. How much do I got? Only 7? Thought you had way more on the Black Ops 1 version of this gun. Thought you had like 50 or something in it. No, I don't think it was that much. Maybe like 25 to 30? Something like that. I do need to do an explosive only challenge at some point. I think that would be pretty fun. Would you guys love to see an explosive only challenge? Let me know down below. And I'll definitely do it. And let me know what map you guys will see it on as well. Because I've never done an explosive only challenge before. I think it would be pretty funny. Definitely would need PhD for it. But sadly PhD is not on this other than Origins. You can get Diarized or Buried. You can get the Persistent PhD, which will help. Diarized would be a pain to do it on. So would Mob of the Dead and... Well, let's not even talk about Transit. It would be a pain to do it on Diarized and Mob of the Dead, though. Buried could be kind of fun with the Persistent PhD. Just make sure that you do not lose it. Could be kind of cool to try and see if you can keep PhD... And you will lose it by dropping down. So that could be pretty fun to do. Or Origins trying to get from the Wonder Fizz. So yeah, let me know if you guys want to see an explosive only challenge. And let me know what map you guys want to see. Want to see it on the most. And I'll definitely do it at some point. In the near future. No other way this was gonna end for you. I like this Gore Coaster though. Pretty fun gun to use. Pretty powerful as well, for right now at least. Wait, I want to wait for that insta-kill. Let's just wait a minute. Oh wow, end of round, nice. Okay, and grab it now. Nice. Get out for a zombie. Okay, we'll make the most of this insta-kill right now. Oh, max ammo and then double points over there. Nice. I love these noob tubes. Oh, and an insta-kill. Wow, didn't even see that drop. Till I walked up to it. This guy's pretty good for insta-kill. Oh, jeez. Oh, nice. A nuke. So many drops right now. Freaking insta-kill. Double points. Another insta-kill. A max ammo. A nuke. All the drops. Where's my commenter at? Nice. So this gun takes... Or the noob tubes takes off their head. So it doesn't insta-kill them. It just takes off their head and then they slowly die out. Okay, let's use the WN for a little bit. Yep, this gun kind of sucks. The score Crossroads seems to be my panic weapon at the moment. Carmature? Oh, jeez. I don't even know if this is a good spot to be in right now. I mean, he's walking out for now, I guess. Oh, wait. Can I stand in the green stink? And then use the noob tubes. Because they're all going in that same corner. Nice. I think I killed a lot of them right there. Maybe not. Because not too many spawned in, so maybe I didn't even kill any. Who knows? Oh, jeez. Okay, starting to get backed into a corner. But now we got insta-kill. This is how good the noob tubes are. I don't know how that damaged me. That's right way over there. Nice. Does this actually refill my noob tubes? No, it doesn't. Maybe it does if I have the noob tubes out whenever I pick it up. Who knows? Round 20 already. Going through these rounds so fast. But I am getting a bunch of drops for right now. For some reason. Not gonna complain. But I don't know why I'm getting so many drops. This is not how I usually go. I usually don't get this many drops. Executioner again? Wow. Oh no, oh no. I don't know why I keep on going over to the box. I always get red screen whenever I do. Another nuke. See what I mean about the amount of drops though? Oh. Did not mean to grab it just yet. I kind of wanted to wait. Well, that didn't kill too many guys. S12. It keeps on giving me the Executioner and the S12 for some reason. I'm not doing a pistol only challenge. I'm not doing a shotguns only challenge. So give me assault rifles then. Oh no. Another freaking red screen. End of round, I think. Yep. Pretty much the end of the round. Carpenter. Haven't got one of them in a while. I mean, this gun's alright, I guess. Kinda wanna get rid of it, though. But I cannot get an assault rifle right now. Look at that, Executioner again. I've already done a pistol only and a shotguns only challenge on this map. So quit giving me them. If I do happen to do another pistol only and shotguns only, I'm definitely never going to get the S12 or the Executioner. Which is why he's giving it to me now. But at least I finally got monkeys. Yeah, I think it knows I'm doing an assault rifle only challenge. And that's why it's not giving me one. Because usually I get like the Galil and stuff no problem. But for now, I'm not getting it. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Okay, good. Thought I was gonna go down again. Okay, let's switch to this as we'll run around. Okay, this is starting to do bad now. Well, not too bad. But it's definitely getting weaker, it seems like. Oh crap, I'm out of ammo. Whoops. That wasn't supposed to happen. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, so many over there. I'm out of ammo in those now. Okay, so I'm going to have to buy some ammo, it seems like. Oh my gosh, 48,000. I just realized. End of round. Nice. Wow, these rounds are going by so quick right now. Okay, nice. So there we go. And it gave me more noob tubes. Nice. Yeah, you only get 8 of them. Kind of sucks. Wish you got more. Thought you did on the Black Ops version. But I guess not. Or maybe they changed it in this version.